Francis and I got the Space Invaders to work-ish. We're hacking it with ZSNES, so the background's all emulated and stuff, but we got the control panel to work. So we put this to, like, the right bumper on the Super Nintendo controller. That is the start button. This is your A button. And then your left, your right and left on there. So it works. Oh my freaking God. Yeah. We did it, Bear.
Oh,
it's
too much math to the
piece. This is so cool. This is great.